siege, General.
Okay, guys. So
swore to destroy.
Right now it's raining.
But they have stolen his thunderbolt.
It's the hurricane or anything.
But his faithful cousin, the hundred-handed Rhea Reyes, who had helped him against the Titans, was working as his gardener.
I just thought to put him into, like, you know.
And saw his master bound to the couch.
Somebody.
He reached through with his hand.
Look at the angel, guys.
And unbound the 100 knights.
God.
Zeus jumped from the couch and seized his thunderbolt. The terrified
Ivory.
His
oh my God,
cousin,
this is so dangerous.
The 100-handed Rhea Reyes, who had helped him against the Titans, was working as his gardener. He heard the quarrel under the palace window.
He
saw his master bound to the couch. He reached through his 100
This is the last day of my life.
And unbound
this,
the 100
like, give some love.
Zeus jumped from the couch and seized his thunderbolt. The terrified plotters fell to their knees, weeping and pleading.
If I'm still alive, then
he seized Hera and hung her in the sky, binding her with golden chains. And the others did not dare to rescue her, although her voice
was But
her weeping kept Zeus away. In the morning, he said he would free her. She swore never to rebel again. She promised. And Zeus promised to mend his ways too. But they kept watching each other. Zeus was king of the gods, lord of the sky. His sister Demeter was the earth goddess, lady of growing things. His sister Hera, queen of the gods, was also his wife. His brother Poseidon was god of the sea.
I'll do this again if it starts to rain again.